nataka ku achieve nini hito na
sisi basically we have tume set goals zetu as a team. Kila tournament naipea goals zake. Yes, you have the entire goal your queen the whole tournament the tournament series. The circuit yeah. Series but we take a tournament at a time. Hii pia iko na goals zake tume set. Tumalize game kila game tukipanda and then come tomorrow tutaanzia tena kwa ya kwanza tukipanda game ni sita shinda sita umeshinda tournament.
This is your first 67s at home
with Harlequins.
How does that feel? How does it feel for you right now?
A privilege. I'm very grateful. I really wanted this so bad to play at home and here it is.
Small word of to the sponsors Tasca, what can you tell them?
Sponsorship is scarce, so if you decide to sponsor a sport such as rugby, it means you have your heart in it, and we do appreciate all the support you're giving us for everything that you're doing, and that's it.
Wale madem ambao wanataka kucheza game unaweza kuambiaje?
For rugby it's not easy. Siwezi sema ni rahisi juu kuna wenye huwa wanakuja wana give up, so siwezi sema ni rahisi kwenye wana come wenye wana hope kucheza rugby in future ama wanataka kucheza kwa sasa hii. Nitasema si sports rise, lazima ujitolee. Ukuwe na big heart. Yeah, ndio manage.
Na hito nao unataka kufanya? Ni unataka kuwa top stress score, unataka points ama unatakaje? Hito nao wewe mwenyewe.
MVP.
MVP.
Yeah.
Watu kama Tasca ambao wa sponsors, award for the sponsors Tasca hivi.
Tasca tunaweza wa big up tupigie makofi. Na waendelee kutu sponsor. Na God our bless.
What do you want to achieve after playing this seven
times? Yeah. Probably my main target is I'll get back to playing for the bigger club, getting a call up or playing the first tier.
Yeah.
That is the Division 1.
Division 1?
Yeah.
15s or 7s?
Both. 15s and 7s. Yeah.
Your calling is that? Yeah.